Vergil again. It's titled Brothers.
The truth is...
Oh.
I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Miro, I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Urizen.
It's Vergil.
Only a man who threw away his humanity in an endless pursuit of power. He is Dante's older brother.
Dante's brother?
Yes.
Yep, Vergil.
And his real name is... Vergil.
Hell yeah, let's go, bruh. Let's go. We're getting there. We're so close to the conclusion. Yeah, let's see if we have... can upgrade some stuff here. I guess we can upgrade this, yeah. So we have some... So nunchucks option. Yep, that's how I want it. Yeah. That's how I want it. I don't use the bike that much, so. I got a feeling we're going to be playing as Dante the rest of the way. At least I hope. There's Vergil.
Damn fruit you've been jabbering about? Doesn't look so special to me.
Yeah, see, he knew it was Vergil. I bet you he knew it from the jump, too.
Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and... left you behind. The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you, too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And with this...
No.
I will have everything!
Shoot. God damn.
No, brother. You don't have everything. That last shred of humanity that you still had? You just lost it.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength. to me, brother. I shall enlighten you, Dante!
Oh, shit.
Power. You ready to do this, Vergil? It all ends here. Go!
Oh my God, bro. Damn, that really hit me. Got it, Orbs. No, 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 I don't think so, bro. Come on, Vergil. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. That hit me? I how that hit me, but. Let's go. Sheesh.
They're brothers? Why are they fighting each other?
To see one's justice through, a man must fight for it. Even if the one who stands before him is his kin.
It's the kin.
That's ridiculous.
The brothers of blood disagree on the very reason of their existence. They must fight.
Oh yeah. That's not, that can't be it. Can't be it. No shot. That's it. You're talking about Vergil here.
Dante!
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
In the last throes of defeat, I see.
You.
That can't be.
Get back. Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me. I want to end this battle with my own hands.
Okay. I don't think V's gonna end it. I feel like V's gonna go back into him. I don't know. I guess we'll see what happens. Let's find out.
Do not struggle. For if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
I will not lose. Not to Dante. I need power. More power.
I know. We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me. And I've lost you.
What's going on here, V?
Yet we are connected by that one feeling. While thy branches mix with mine. And our roots together join.
I knew it. Couldn't trust this man, bro. Back to Vergil now.
What is this? Vergil.
Yep. Now the real battle begins. Alpha and the Omega. Hey, okay. Shit. All right, you know, we're going to go ahead and end this one here. I feel like the next one is going to be longer. So I know this one's going to be short, but yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. And as always, you guys stay amazing. Have a great day, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.